Dear student of standard 9, assalamu alaikum. Hope you are fine by the grace of Allah. Today I will discuss chapter 6, lecture 2. At first, activities of the state. Generally, there are two types of activities of the state: the mandatory or prime activities and the welfare or optional activities or responsibilities. Now I will discuss about the mandatory or prime responsibilities of the state. There are many main responsibilities of the state. These are: number 1, to make the people abide by the laws; 2, to punish the offenders who break the peace and tranquility of the society; to maintain overall peace and harmony of the country. The state establishes the police and paramilitary forces to maintain the law and order situation. Here, police, RAB, ANSAR, village defense party, etc. are included over here. And to protect the national security, independence and sovereignty of the state. 6, to establish powerful defense force. Here, one information for you, that is, USA and UK has a leadership role in the world due to the power of their defense forces. 7, to protect the country from the foreign intervention and to maintain the geographical integrity. 8, enactment of laws and implementation and ensuring justice. 9, to establish judicial council, supreme court, high court, just court and other courts to ensure justice. 10, to establish administrative structure to accomplish the routine works, control and run the society smoothly. 11, appropriate management of the finance and resources and the collection of funds and proper distribution are also the main activities of the state. And another important activities of the state is imposing taxes and revenue on various goods, business, organization, individual, traders, etc. 13, formulating budget, introducing currency, facilitating investment of money, determining unit of measurement, fixing the price of essential commodities, etc. are also major duties of the state. And managing economy, controlling inflation rate, controlling the price of essential commodities of the state, etc. are the other key responsibilities of the state. Now, what is inflation rate? In Bengali, it is called Mudraspiti. Mudraspiti. So that means, in economics, inflation is a general rise in the price level in an economy over a period of time. When the general price level rises, its unit of the currency buys fewer goods and services. That means, when we spend more money to buy a product, that is called inflation. Okay, suppose this is one product. So when we spend against this product a lot of currency, so this position is called the inflation. Now, the welfare or optional responsibilities of the state. The state should play roles for the overall development of the society and improve moral, social, cultural and economic conditions of the citizen and ensure their welfare. These welfare and development works are the optional and less important work of the state. The most important work of the state is to educate its people. Why? Because the educated citizens are the most valuable resources of the state. The educated persons are aware of the citizens' rights, duties and responsibilities and are encouraged to be a patriotic. The state gives much importance to the development of the education and extends the facilities of education to its citizens' doorsteps. So, this is an important activity of the state. The state also plays a significant social role for healthcare of the citizens and for wiping out various disparity and bad customs existed in the society. Third, the state also establishes and runs hospitals, pre-medical centers, mother and child healthcare center, family planning center, temporary health camp around the world for ensuring healthcare services for its citizens and for arranging treatment facilities for the patient. It may be nominal or free of charge. Nominal, that means against money when we get these facilities. Number four, besides, the state also provides services to ensure healthcare for its people, arranges pure drinking water, sewerage system, disease prevention measures, and immunization program. Five, besides, the state also plays a vital role to eradicate dowry and racism, tribalism, prevent child marriage, and ensure gender equality. By ensuring the constant supply of essential commodities such as rice, pulses, flour, coarse flour, sugar, etc., is an important function of the state. The government consolidates food security through the modernization of agriculture system and providing subsidy to the agriculture, fertilizer, seeds and pesticide irrigation system and increasing production. Food storing becomes important responsibility of the state. I think you understand all matter, and I will explain this subsidy later. Establishing new industries, providing logistic support and loan to the entrepreneurs for setting up big industries. Here, entrepreneurs means who takes the initiatives of the production. That means in Bengali, Uddokta. Establishing industrial zone, expanding trade and commerce, creating markets for products and extending support to boost up export are the important works of the state. And setting up and running industries under the supervision of the state. It creates employment opportunities for a good number of people. 11. The state will ensure freedom of speech, freedom of movement of its people, and assist them in participating in the political activities. The state initiatives various development and welfare works, for example, the development of agriculture and irrigation system, the afforestation program, fight against the natural disaster, assistance and rehabilitation of the disaster victims, protecting people from famine and death by the diseases, creating facilities for the citizens, supplying power and energy, the appropriate management of natural resources, the urbanization, the rural development, preventing the growth of black market, resisting women and child trafficking, creating awareness, etc. Now, what is subsidy? So, a subsidy is a benefit given to an individual business or institution, usually by the government. In Bengali, it is called Bhortuki. Example, when the government gives a tax break to a corporation who creates job in depressed areas, tax breaks mean that to reduce the taxes. Or when the government gives money to the farmer to plant a specific farm or crop. Or when a partial scholarship is given to college, this is an example of a subsidy. Suppose, here is 1 sack of fertilizer. Okay, if the actual price of this sack is 800 taka, and if the farmer buy this sack with 500 taka, so that means here subsidy is 300 taka. This 300 taka is provided by the government, and this is called subsidy. Okay, so this is actual price, this is selling price, or this is the buying price, and this 300 taka is given to the government. So this is called subsidy. Here is the Bengali meaning of subsidy. Okay. So up to this, everyone. Thank you. Stay at your home safely. Goodbye.